time in nearly two decades, Fairmont State has a new women's basketball coach as Stephanie Anderson moves over one seat after being the top assistant for the Fighting Falcons for the last five seasons. Anderson will have four starters back this year, including Sierra Koshman, who last year became the first sophomore in Fairmont State history to reach 1,000 career points. FSU lands sixth in the preseason poll. With her thoughts on the upcoming season, here's the new head coach of the Fighting Falcons, Stephanie Anderson.
First year as a head coach, I